report. Next stop, the vault and the mini Matrozov documents. Your equipment is in the nearby hangar. Once you leave the airstrip, just don't get spotted. Self-sufficiency, infiltrating private islands on your own. In Russia, we bring friends, and our friends bring bags. More bags, more money in bags. Perhaps next time, yes? Do not worry about having enough space in your bag for main objective. I have installed special compartment for it. Remember, there are some tools we can borrow from Mr. Rubio's stores. We have locations of grappling hook, bolt cutters, uniforms, and of course, if you find keys or key cards, bring them with you.
Stay around.
Tracker confirmed. I have your position. I will also access compound CCTV once you are inside. Nothing compares to the satisfaction of well-executed plan. Apart from the gigantic financial rewards.
Entonces, ¿qué hizo?
Yo, nada. Camilo llegó a la próxima piedra. ¿En la fiesta?
Sí.
¡Válgame Dios!
¿Qué carajo?
I must warn you, if you do find the skies, do not push it too far. You may deceive a guard for a little while, but if he looks too closely, he will know something is wrong, and the Rubio's personal guards will know their soldiers well. You will not fool them, I think. sometimes. Checkpoint ahead. Beyond this, the compound. So far, so good. But once you're inside that compound, anything could happen. Keep a clear head, and do not forget primary objective. We get into the vault, no matter what. So good. Now things get interesting. We must find this underground vault and get inside. I suggest we start in the main building in the center of the compound, but up to you. And remember, you see something you like, you help yourself. Be careful in this area. Mr. Rubio's personal bodyguards, they know their soldiers, and they will know you are not one of them, no matter what uniform you are wearing. men here too? Alright, we follow the usual plan. Cycle through the partial prints to match the target print. And the tool will do the rest. Yes? Bravo! Madrazo 2.0 will be pleased, as will original flavor Madrazo. You're fleeing the crime scene of the century does not mean there is no time for opportunistic theft, yes? You like it, you take it.
Hold it right there. Okay, you're good to go.
Hey, you made it. Hope everything went to plan. Mr. Madrazo only got back from the club a few hours ago. I probably set a new record for overtime. Yeah, we're good here.
Look at this. The perfect end to a party.
The survivors. We've been going pretty hard,
huh? It's been emotional.
Why don't you sit down and stop making a fool of yourself, Evan?
I don't even know who she is.
We spent a week together in Tulum, asshole.
Come on, let's go sit over
here. Fuck.
Come, sit. So, success?
Thank fuck. Excellent. Fucking wait till my dad hears about this. Hey, Dad. This'll be quick. Just wanted to let you know that Strickler thing, the files. Yeah, I did it. No, they're in my hand. I took care of it. It's done. Yes. So I was thinking that maybe you and I could sit down again and talk about that crypto deal or that condo project that I mentioned. Remember, Dad? Dad, hello. The service here, it's just fucking third world, you know? So, where were we? Yes, payment.
Right.
I gave them money.
Yes, sir.
Okay, and now that you know the drill, I say keep hitting that son of a bitch. He's always dropping money on flashy shit, trying to flex like some big man. Clean him the fuck out. You could bring anything to Jorge here, he'll fence it for you, no questions asked.
You got it.
El Rubio's recurring fucking nightmare.
I love it. I don't even know if I want to look at these.
Excuse me.
No.
What can I get you? Some fresh OJ? Coconut water?
Oh, no, thanks. Nah. Really don't want to go, but...
No!
Life...
Shit! Fuck!
I love you guys so much.
You're hardcore, you. Mrs. M.
Wild night.
I'm gonna miss you.
Sometime.
Bye.
Bye.
Darling, so what is it?
It's nothing now.
Hmm?
Nothing at all. It's over.
Thank you. This means a lot. Come on. The least we can do is offer you some champagne. And then I think I need to sleep for a week.